Hello and welcome. My name is Itachi and this is part 15. I have been selling stuff and going through to some dreams and stuff like that. So keep going, cleaning out this blighted village, and then we try to get to Goblin Camp. If I'm gonna sort. This is a lot of goblins. Oh, it's scene.
Look what we got here. Another little birdie wanting to fly. Stop this thing! Flap those wings some more, and I'll feed you a worm. And you. Hope you got a stomach for heights.
So that was weird.
What's it bloody look like? We're teaching this here pipsqueak to fly. You want this little cave lurking, what's it? Find your own. He's ours!
As the symbol glows, power courses through you. Authority.
Might work. Oh no.
The runt's ours. You should have taken a wide path around us. Kill him!
Okay. Okay.
Let's end this. Onward. Time to strike. Can't give up.
I'm ready. Shall we dance?
He's dashing, shooting. Blinded. Accent shirt search.
Stop! I give up! Mercy, please! I know things. If you let me live, I'll make it worth your while. I promise! No! Why?
Something good. Anything of use?
Where's the...
Help!
I need to stop this thing somehow. Do I stop it up here?
Help! Cut me loose! Maga Kamara, those pustulent thugs. Well, get on with it. I'm a deep gnome, you're a drow. You helped me, now you plan to enslave me. What then? My own fault, really. I should have dropped my pack and outrun those bastards. Alas. Take my pack, if you can find it. The only reason those goblins caught me was its weight. Ignorance is alive and well. I'm in search of a... I found it around the... But I still have hope. I always... On that note...
Nice. So, we rescue the gnome. I think we should go over here. We found those big bastards.
How much farther can I go?
Fight those.
I wonder what the next move is.
Oh, wait. We can do a short rest instead. Like this. There was here, yeah.
Must you? This inane shatter pains me. Tastes like chicken. No chicken. Ice log fish. Gentlemen, contain yourselves. This quarrel sours our feast. Besides, tastes like pork. And what surprise is this? Brothers, look here. I have eyed yet another prize. Fortune favors our bellies. Stranger, be you friend or food, the mark is her measure. Show us the brand of the absolute.
Maybe I don't need to fight, yeah. Oh crap. Failed. Should have my own character.
A slip of the tongue. You meant to make a better offer, surely.
serenade to my ears and a boon to my belly. We've a bargain, my tasty kibble. Take my bone horn. One blow and the ground will quake with my family name. Use it when the ogre kill. Well spoken, indeed. Oh, and this land proves part. We will keep.
Still breathing, despite everything. What's inside?
What's that?
Wish I had a bag of holding. Don't waste the step. Light on my feet.
Or I'm overcome somehow.
Never wanted the easy path.
Wait, so this tree, this one. Pickaxe, okay, I can sell that later.
Need to find a way forward.
Gonna go down here and clear out here.
What to do? Breathe deep and move.
So, this is the only way to the goblin camp.
Shove out the claw. Drow coming through.
That was easy.
Off the oak.
best be on my way.
Or is this? This is the.
Another step forward.
Obey my command. The voice is irresistible. If your vision clouds, leaving you in a dark, then there are three figures before you. An armored male elf, exuding power and command. A handsome younger man with a quick, easy smile. These are my chosen. They speak for me. You feel energy pulsing from the artifact, lifting the pain from you, pushing the voice away. My power grows. My forces gather. The reckoning.
Don't give me that look. I don't know what just happened any more than you do. We should keep going.
The voice is gone. Muted by this Gith relic. Why does a half-elf carry it?
I don't know. Not exactly. All I know is it's important I get it back to Baldur's Gate. At any cost. I suppose if we're to continue together, I may as well tell you. I serve Shah. My home is a secret cloister in Baldur's Gate. A group of us was sent to retrieve the artifact. Now I'm the only one left. I can't afford to fail. I can't tell you anymore. This mission required utmost secrecy. We all submitted to having our memories suppressed so that we couldn't betray Shah's confidence. If I reach my contact in the city, I'll have my memories restored. Until then, I have to guard the artifact with my life. There. You have the truth, for all it's worth.
The Goddess of Secrets. How telling.
True. I didn't think you'd react so pragmatically. Perhaps I should have told you sooner. Gladly.
Easier that way. So from here I can. What do I get? Okay. I can't go any further.
With haste.
Seems. So that's it seems like it's too early to go to. North.
Oh,
sounds like they've locked themselves involved.
A new age is dawning with confidence and trust.
Filled.
With fragilous crown and with scepter abraid, draw Raglan, short work of the innkeeper made. The inn burnt to ash, the captives were many, goblin kind had reduced them to cowering filfenny. So raise it, your goblets, and drain them with pride. Draw Raglan, the true soul, had led you glide. She says, now. Now, where was I? Huh?
Wait a tick. That a friend of yours?
Oh, certainly not. What are you doing? I'm busy here.
You lying.
To you? Never. Come, let's continue our ballad. Draw Raglan, draw Raglan, I am... Wait, wait.
Come on, pigeon. Back to your cage.
Now, look what you've done. Of course.
Rescue Polo.
Saluna, as if mingling with a horde of goblins wasn't bad enough. Let's do what we have to do, then get out of here. Good. I wasn't intending to.
Anyway, I'm gonna stop here and see you next time. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and to follow, comment and like and hit the notification.